I tried to tell Barry Crystal. I think we've got a serious problem with site crash. I went to his office this morning to grab my books so I could do my weekly audit, and I think I picked these up by accident. These figures add up to over $2 million. I think he's resold almost 150% of the show.
Well, then, if the show is a success, we're all expecting a share of the profit.
Exactly. But if it flops, then the side parish is pocket zips to 50%. Nobody knows the difference.
I can't believe that anyone would really try such a thing. Now, that Mr. Parish, I mean, he seemed like such a gentleman.
Aunt Jess, are you sure this is the address Mr. Belden gave you?
Yes.
I don't see why I wouldn't have to come down here alone.
Where's his stuff? He stays here.
Stayed here when he wasn't running uptown or off to Hollywood at the top of a possibility. More than likely split the floor. He could hardly wait to sell out.
Well, I was under the impression that he hadn't had much luck.